freezing cold. Much better. Hello, everyone. My name is Darian Think Kevin. Welcome back to some Nautica. Once again, I'm starting over. Like used to. Just go on. Let's just get on, shall we? Shag messed up again.
Yeah. Launch in 3, 2, 1.
No promotion. There's a shag. That's close enough. I'm gonna just take things slow. Let's do this, shall we? Wait a minute, I'm going downwards. Fire begone. Do it then, work up. Ah, jeez.
Head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
And don't die. Gosh sakes, don't die, titanium. TI, base material mineral. TI, condensed titanium. Silicon, silicone rubber. Hey, oh! Quartz glass and bleach. And can I make bleach again? Sodium, sand, if I forgive, I'm no one's there, I apologize. I was kinda doing this my own thing, but I'm recording anyways. We'll say or broadcasting. Get it up, baby. Alright, so a battery. Standard. Goodness, because I didn't feel quite sick. Oh, goodness gracious. Yeah, that's pretty much what it was. I wasn't quite feeling it. If I could put a sign on that. Alright, I'm gonna make you orange.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice.
I don't have to. Thanks. Barium. Hey, additional technical. Oh. Excellent. Now then, time to see where the heck everything is. Hello, world!
The Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
What about alien? Alien life! Plenty of sea life! Are the alien sea life? The sea life aliens? I'm not gonna find out just doing that though. Time to start harvesting. Shibby dibby. Do those.
New creature discovered.
Air.
Oxygen.
I might not be reading that while underwater.
Oxygen.
Working on it. Urgh. Wait, come here. Get Gary! Gary! Gary? I know, I wasn't a Gary fish.
New creature discovered.
Ooh, life on the skyboard. Dude. Gonna need maybe some of that first aid, baby. Jade! So, what was that? What's this? Do this. I just get it's new. Oh, the fish life, that's right.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Lovely!
It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
I appreciate the honesty. These days.
New creature discovered.
Let that go. And so we're gonna use some of this titanium. Boomerang. I'm thinking about I could save off the water by just because these things do give you a bit of water. So that could be a useful idea. Though I could also, you know, just save hundreds of water. At least capture a few of them. Yes.
New creature discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Tell me more, teacher. Tell me more. There. Oxygen! Oxygen not included! Ooh, egg. The bacon. Gary! Gary! Gary, where'd your friend go? Oh, yeah. There you are. Better. Make it Ian whenever you like it or not. Let's see here. First of all, let's make it into water first. And the vet. Look. make Idris one more eat that. Okay, so there's that. Back to exploration. Come here, Yus. Did I make it? That's funny to me. Did I make it? Or is it waiting for me? What was it?
Copper is an essential component of powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Oh.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
Yes, so where would I find this thing? Alright. I thought I got squish. Apparently not. So, let's see, what can I make here? Standard. Let's see, I don't have that, right? I don't come with it. Nope. I'm pretty much my breath. Endo toothache.
New blueprint acquired.
Walls. A repair tool, a scanner. Batteries. That. Power cell.
New blueprint acquired.
Walls. Scanner here.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
How lovely is that thing that is? Isn't that lovely, students? I scan things. Okay, maybe not that thing. One acid mushroom. Just get my scent self real quick. Infected.
Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts
and for
of
this
bacteria.
It'll be of an itch that I got. Very itchy. Power cell system. Solar power cell. Scan you. Gosh darn it. Butterfish, scan you. Can't live the deal I saw you. Gotcha. And yeah, Rabbit Ray, get back here, you! You suck. Gotcha. Got it. Daddy, kitty, kitty, kitty. Good. Yeah, that made so noisy. It's very annoying. What did I need silicone rubber from? I think it was like the. I go down. There. The peeper. Peeper! Peeper! Hi. Hi. That order. Iron robot, actually, yeah. Home. Paper coral. Paper! Papers! God damn it, paper! Paper! Gotcha. Yeesh. I need to go get air. Gosh darn it, peepers. Proud of yourself. Gary! Gary! Actually, Gary, you're to me. I appreciate you. Nope, apparently not. Can I? Thought I did. What's been this?
Seconds.
I know, give me a second. I need to scan this boomerang. Gotcha. Baby save. Salvage. Metal.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. New blueprint acquired.
No, I was just referring to when I said it was gonna be quiet. Very speedy little guy, aren't you? Take my time, relax. Chill out, bruh. Chill out. Holy build into everything. I kinda wish that would stop being a thing, though. I don't think I care for the. I should actually fix that. Alright, so for tools, equipment, oh, high capacity, pins, I need some rubber, the repair tool, I need some rubber, oh, silicone, oh, that's not silicone, rubber,
lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
I could make one thing of glass. Then tools, the repair tool. Make another battery. I need more acid mushrooms for that, so let's go get that. probably cook stuff. Oh, I had water. So there's that. Make a battery. Tools. Flashlight.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
So, let's see here. There's this dome deactivate.
Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
I don't know, this will bite me on the butt, but I'm going to. Thank you, computer, except I don't want to hear you ever again, so please die in a bio. Let's see. Then we're gonna need our fins.
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials. Ladder. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Definitely the air bladder. Greg. Anyone can go in here. Paper. There you are. Oh. need that extra water anyways. Yes, again, beavers need ladders. Guys, again. Canadians. Tools and we need. Right, there's that. Okay, so personal equipment. I need is glass or naming that, that is for sure. This. There we go. That's working now. Gotcha. So just gonna, I think, go. Water.
Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules.
Very useful. Wait, what did I need silver ore for again? I asked you for, I think. I remember correctly. Yeah, so glass, titanium. See, this is why I want to take the time to do this. Or maybe this one. coming, by the way. Where'd it come from? Probably be enough for that. Oh, I just need to make it glass first. Glass. Okay, good. More glass. Glass. We need to take off the tank. Yeah, so it's kind of a point I have to do for that. High capacity OZ tank. Lovely. That. Your chip. Copper wire. Table coral. So I need to make a copper wire. That's okay, I need copper ore. So there's that. So need that. I do not have that. That of that. Any fish on me? Okay, see, this is how I wanted to start off at, like. So there goes. There's some table coral, I'm gonna need more copper. Put the table coral and so we'll get here now. Be glad fragment. Yum. More copper though. Oh, ho fish. Ho fish, where'd you go? Oh. Oh. Come here, you little piece.
New creature discovered.
Hey, how that? I'll make some copper. Copper. That's not even anything. Copper. The fish. Just lunch or dinner? I don't know. So there's that. And then use is Good shit. Liar. Also, start cooking the fishies. Water for bladder fish. Rebreather, I do need to make that, so... Iron kit, I think, took two silvers. But for this, I just need a computer chip. What did I need a computer chip for? What did I make a computer chip for? Alright, the habitat builder. Right. That. So I do need... Computer chip.
New blueprint
Iron
acquired.
Kit. And I think I make a wiring kit. I find more silver. That for now. What I want to do is try to at least survive without. I definitely need to find, like... Memory is serving this up. Then their egg. Anybody else want a cheap shot? Really? No. I just realized I have much more gear than I thought. Ooh, lead. That's nice. Nice. I'm doing that dance. Pretty ill. Silver! Alright, but y'all just scared anybody. How do you guys see why I start wanting to do this? Nice. Oh. Survive that somehow. Don't know how, don't care. Oh shit, also may not be surviving. Got about that being closed off. raw sample. Oh, that's cheap. Oh, it's a good thing I kind of wanted to start over, to be honest. I honestly didn't. I wanted to scan the fish. Is that so wrong? Anyways, that's pretty much all the time I have for now, guys. So I will tip my cap off to you, even though I wasn't wearing it. Continue this on a little bit more. Hopefully, I will be broadcasting still. So, you know, stay tuned. Have a good day, everybody. Bye.